Hi, Kinglet Crown's back, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your own texture pack. So, first all, let's go into our File Explorer, and go. You want to type in percentage, app, data, percentage. So if you don't know how to do the percentage key, it's shift and then 5. And then click enter, Minecraft, resource packs. And if you don't have a folder in here called resource packs, you can make a new one. And you want to go into that and right click new folder. And then you can name it anything you want, but I'm just going to name it tutorial pack. So there you have it, tutorial pack. You can name it whatever you want, but this folder is going to be empty for now. But what you want to do is open Notepad. And just delete the things that are in there. And if this code, there will be a, the code will be in the description, so just copy it and paste it. Then you can type whatever you want inside of these things. And that's just gonna be the description of your pack. So, tutorial pack. YT. And now you want to go File, Save As, and save it to your desktop, not videos, downloads. You want to save it to your desktop and type all files and write pack.mcmeta and save it. Now you can close this and go here. And over to your desktop, it should appear. If it's a Word folder like this, it doesn't matter. Or if it's like something else. But now, what you wanna go is open another File Explorer, percentage, app data, percentage. And you wanna go Minecraft, not resource packs, Minecraft, and versions. And then you want to choose the version that you currently have that and you use. 1.18.9 is what I use. You're going to go open with WinRAR. And if you don't have WinRAR, the download will be in the description. Assets. Mine. And you want to take assets and drag it into your tutorial pack, and it should appear here, but don't worry, it'll still be 1.8 done. So now, assets, Minecraft, textures, you can edit whatever you want, blocks, items, whatever you want. And what you want to do is use paint.net.
Mr. Grinch,
your heart's an empty hole.
Your brain is full of spiders.
You've got garlic in your soul,
Mr. Grinch.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
You're a vile one. last termite in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Green.
So that is what the wool looks like.
Go.